Assalamualaikum Grade 5. Today we will start another practical of chapter number 3, Objects in Word 2013 under computer. So you will have to open MS Word. Now write something on sheet. As I am writing over here, AQ Horn School System. AQ Horn School System. If I want to make it bold, or if I want to change its font size, so I will select it. Whenever you want to make any changes of it, you will must select the desired line. You will select this and you will click on B, which indicates bold over here. Now if you want to underline it, so you will select this one. Now you can see that it has changed in bold form as well as underline. Now if I want to change it in headings, so I will choose here styles. As you can see, it's changing automatically when I put my cursor over or at any option. You can see it. I am choosing here heading number 2. If you want to change its font color, so you will click on this drop down key over here. You will select this from here. As you can see, I am putting cursor at different colors and it's changing. Whatever you want to change, you can change it from here. I am changing it in this color. So now if I want to bring it in center of the page, so I will use alignment option from here. As you can see, here is center text. If you want to bring your text in the center of the page, so you will select this. If you want to bring it at the right side of the page, you will select this one. As you can see, here is written align text to the right. You will select this one. And if you want to bring it at the left side of the page, as you can see, here is align text to the left. So you will click this one. I am putting it at the center of the page. So like this. If I want to change its font size, I want to increase its font size, so I will select from here. As you can see, wherever I put my cursor, it changes automatically. Now I am changing it in 36 size. If I want to change its writing style, so I will choose it from here. Click on drop down key over here and you can select the writing styles from here. Whatever you want to put. Now you can see that its writing style has been changed. Now if you want to put any picture at your page, so you can select it from automatically from Google. If you have internet connection, so you can choose it or select it from Google. Or if you have already saved any picture in document or wherever you have put it, so you can select that from there. I am choosing from Google right now because I have internet connection. I want to give it background, or I want to put here any picture. Yeah. here are pictures of pigeons, as you can see. I want to put it, so I will copy image from here. Open. You will not close your MS Word while selecting anything. You will just minimize it from here, from minus sign. If you will close it, then you will lose everything. Now I want to put picture over here. So like this, I have pasted it. Now if you want to crop it, if you want to change the size of the picture, so you will select it from here like this, from here like this, and if you want to change its position, so you will bring your cursor over here, and now you can see that I have changed its position. If I want to bring it back, so I will click here. This is undo or rotate object, so it will automatically comes in previous condition. Now if I want to put it at any other place of the page, so I will select it like this, or if I can do it like this or like this, from tab option or from enter option or from here like this. Okay, now if I want to put the picture at the back as background, as background, so what I will do, I will select, I will click right click on the picture, and here is the option text wrapping, here is the option text wrapping. So I want to put it at the back of the text, so I will select behind text. So it will come like this. Now as you can see that AQ Horn School System is written at the picture. So you will use text wrap option like this. Okay. All these you can write here, any other thing which whatever you want to write at your picture. Okay, so you can write at it now. Thank you.